How do you blend data sources in Tableau? I have two data sources in Tableau that I'd like to use together. I have population data, so I have regions with their population, and I have sales data. I have regions with their sales. In Tableau, you don't want to join many-to-many data. Here's how you know if your data is considered many-to-many. In my sales data, region has multiple records for South, so that's many. Population also has many records for East, many records for North, and many records for South. So in this case, three records for South, so more than one. Before we go to Tableau, let's look at a reason why you wouldn't use blending. If you have a data source with one record for each of the key, then you'd want to use a join instead of a blend. In my leaders data, I have South only once, and I have West only once. In that case, you can use a join. In Tableau, when we're blending data together, we're going to want to create two data sources. I click on Data, New Data Source, I'm going to connect to Excel, and click on Joins, and Open. Bring in the first part of your data, which is going to be sales in my case, and navigate back to the sheet. Now I have sales from the joins table in Tableau. I'm going to add a second data source, Microsoft Excel again, joins again. I'm going to bring in our population data. Navigate back to the sheet, and I have both data sources. Let's start by dragging in region from sales onto rows and sales onto text. You can see that South sales is 1900 and West sales is 3700. If I try to bring in my population data, I'm going to click on the population data source, clear out my search, and I'll bring in population onto text as well. You can see I get an orange check mark. Let's clear out my search and see what Tableau did. By default, Tableau blended on region. There is a paperclip that is orange. At least one field must be blended on. In this case, region was exactly spelled the same in each data source, so Tableau picked it up. If I don't have this paperclip clicked, I'm going to get the full population not split by region. Also notice the blue and orange dots on top. Blue is on the sales data source. We have a blue check mark. That tells you that it's the primary data source. Population is colored orange. That tells you it's the blended data source. Blending back on by clicking the paperclip next to region. If I wanted to blend on a different field, I would click on Data, Edit Blend Relationships, and I would set the relationship between sales joins and population joins. In this case, Tableau picked up region by itself, but I could have manually set the blend based on a different field. And that's blending in Tableau. Hope this helps.